Oh, what have you done?
Oh, look, the car is finished. I think it looks fantastic. It got a lovely new roof, and actually those lovely seats with that tuck and roll, just like it came out of the factory. It really lifts the car. It just looks really great.
Well, I'd use none of those words to describe how I feel about this car right now. It's completely the opposite to what I asked.
I will admit that it's not exactly what you specify, but you have to trust me on this. This car is all about individuality. And obviously, we've kept it pretty much stock. It's just changed the colours, made it look more interesting and more desirable. So I think this is going to make us more money.
Well, we'll have to wait and see if your madness transpires into a profit or whether we're going to lose money on this little Moke. But in the meantime, do you have a coat?
Yeah, why?
Because this car's all about fun and we're going to have some fun in it. This is where the Moke reigns supreme, just mucking around on the beach, dipping its toes in the water with its low centre of gravity and revvy little engine. It's every inch this car, the British beach buggy. Yee-haw!